So we ended up finding quite a bit of mold in the house. We took down all of the drywall. And then as you can see up here, there's all the bleach spots where we actually sprayed down all the moldy spots. And now we're going to cover everything up with a mold killing primer just to make sure that none of that ever comes back in the future.